I'm Charlene Harris. My first series that I ever wrote many, many years ago when dinosaurs ruled the earth was the Aurora Tea Garden series. It's a very conventional series about a librarian. At the time, I was writing about the New South. Now I think it's the Old South. But it's about a young librarian and her attempt to deal with a world that's new to her. But Aurora is in her 20s, looking for love, looking for a meaning in her life, and also trying to solve the murders that seem to happen in her small town of Lawrenceton, Georgia, with dismaying frequency.